So I've just been outside. I had a little break. Look what's happened to my eye.
Somebody punched you. Not me.
Not this thing called hay fever. It was like as soon as I walked out of the door, the hay fever people. Not that there's hay fever people, but the hay fever basically just went. All of my allergies have just gone a little bit berserk.
In one eye.
Just in one eye, though. Which is, I find a bit weird. So it's. It's very sore. So if you think, oh my God, what's happened to her eye? Yeah, I've got hay fever. Sorry, guys. But you've got to crack on, haven't you? So we are going to do on these nails now, we're going to do some 3D work and we're going to add stones, of course, a bit of bling. So this is how we're looking at the minute. So I have soft pastel pink, I have soft pastel green and fairy godmother. I want to do tiny, tiny, tiny flowers. So I'm going to get each colour. I'm not just going to make like a normal 3D flower. I'm going to do super tiny roses. They're quite easy to do. Especially when the room temperature is a bit crazy and I feel like I am in Barbados. It sets up a treat. You know, it just sets so well, the product does, when it's, you know, so hot. So we've made this little like a little worm, and then we're going to pick up this end. We're going to roll it just using a brush. Rolling it. So we have this swirl that resembles a rose, and when they're all together they look like a little bouquet of flowers. I'm going to do this with the colours that I've chosen. So I've got my little flowers. I'm going to use a bit of clear acrylic. Oh, how cute. How cute is that? That is like, you could have that for like a bridesmaid or something, couldn't you? It's very bridesmaid-y. Now, I'm going to use the pastel green to make some pretty little leaves. It's very vintage. Very vintage wedding, I think this is.
They're very contemporary, though, I think. The whole design as a whole, with obviously the straight lines and the one stroke. But that one definitely is more vintage.
It's got a vintage feel. We're doing this simple, so we're not going to like make the little markings in the leaves or anything like that. We're keeping it very simple, just like the flowers. So it's got that soft look. I'm just going to use my brush to create the shape. Just like I have this, I'm going to press in here and I press there and there just to make that shape. I've just pressed each side and pressed through the middle. Make sure you've got a nice clean little point. Give it a little bend, that always looks pretty cute. So we're going to continue by adding a little bit more one stroke and a bit of bling, because it wouldn't be a Kirsty making nail if it didn't have a bit of sparkle. So we've added a little bit of bling and some of the micro beads as well, which I think tie in really nice. I'm going to put some pink pineapple cuticle oil on. Is that a helicopter outside, I hear?
Is that your lift home?
It is. It's not. It's Damien just doing the grass. Mowing the lawn. Right, I'm just going to rub that in.
Do you realise everyone's going to be asking, who's Damien? He's a gardener.
So we have the stripy rose. That's one of my favourites. And then we've got this sort of, I like how we've got just this portion here. I do like this one. I do, because I love the fact that you can see the baby boomer underneath. So this would be perfect if somebody wants to change their baby boomer set into something a little bit more fabulous. So we've used that baby boomer underneath as a nice contrast to the stripes that have that gorgeous ombre and the flowers. This is my favourite on this set, because it's so cute. So we've got these gorgeous little cute roll flowers. They're so easy to make. And all I've done is added a few stones, micro beads. I've even squeezed a little stone right in there. And then we've got the pinky. Now the pinky's really difficult to do a lot of art on because it's so small, but I think we've nailed that one by doing those stripes on there. A little bit of one stroke. I just did some leaves and then the stones with the micro beads. I think they match my hair. Not done that on purpose at all. How sweaty am I? So hot out there. It's ridiculous. It's even melting the tarmac. The tarmac? The tarmac. So the tarmac outside, which is on the roads, is melting and causing chaos. In America, in places that are really hot, I don't know why I said America, because I'm sure there's hotter countries than America.
I was going to say there's some very yeah. cool bits of America.
They don't have tarmac, do they? It's just all concrete.
I have no idea.
Yeah, it's all concrete because the tarmac melts. Wow, we've got an issue in England at the minute. The tarmac on the roads is melting, causing havoc and making me sweat. Very shiny. Never mind. And making me have this nasty hay fever business. But anyway, we're not going to moan. Oh, we're not going to moan about it. I hope you've enjoyed the video of me doing my nails, doing the stripe effect. I love them. A few little different ways to get your stripes and gorgeous flowers. And even a stripey flower. I hope you've enjoyed that. Everything that I've used today will be listed below, as always. And I will see you guys in the next video. So please keep watching and subscribe, like, and all that shebang. See you later. Ta-da! I need a wee. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. I need a wee. Didn't you guess?